please take the vaccination for yourself and for others, because it's going to prevent them from getting very sick or dying, and it's going to help in this so we can all go back to normal. There's really no reason someone that does not have a hard indication to not get the vaccine to not get it. Across political lines, it really doesn't matter. I hope this is truly not the new normal.